Hey guys, welcome to DIY Swag by Dia. Today we are going to make this beautiful Rajasthani footstool or footrest. So let's get started without wasting time. But before that, like, share this video with your friends and family. Also subscribe my channel for. For this project, I'm using this plastic pot and this kind of pot. They're very light in weight. Some old cloths to be used as fillers and to adjust. This round I had cardboard round I had made according to this, cutted according to this, and from this I have made this for making a cushion on the top of it. Rest, you need scissor, inch tape to measure, needle, threads, decorative cloth. I used this brocade one. Some beautiful laces matching to your fabric. And the last but not the least is this fibre for your cushion filler.